All right, so here's a huge job, 28-room hotel. We gotta clear it all. It's a big job. Yeah, 28 rooms of stuff to clear. Show you what we got done so far. Got this. All that. That's all the stuff we carried down from upstairs. I don't know what I got myself into here. So I gotta strip all this wood so I can get rid of it cheaper from all the metal. So I'm stripping all these headboards. I'm almost done. I just gotta take out all the screws. That way I can get rid of the wood cheaper. And take it to a place that recycles it and turns it into mulch. So it saves me a few hundred dollars to dump it at no cost. I just have to strip all of them, so this is how many I did. Let's see if I can show you. All those. And all those. And that's all the metal. Yep, that's what I'm doing. I'll finish.
There.
Yeah, man, thank you. Progress. So the top floor is basically done. We got pretty much everything down, taking out all the drawers, taking them apart so I can scrap the wood. So basically I just wanted to get the second floor done so we didn't have to do steps anymore. And it is basically done, except those things don't fit through the hall, so I gotta cut them up tomorrow. But yeah, making progress. It's coming along. All right. So, almost every room upstairs is empty. We got most of the downstairs rooms done. All we got left is mattresses. We gotta carry all the TVs and fridges and put them in one room because he's keeping those. Coming close. We gotta save one more metal bed frame for him. Yeah. Getting there. So we're gonna tear out all the carpets too. Almost there. You got that, E? Nice work, guys. The final load.